And this is the ball gown of the late Queen Serena of Algina.
I bet they said that to all queens.
King Cyrus?
He must have been hiding around here somewhere.
Did I know him?
I'm not sure of the best way to tell you all this.
How do you figure? Are we related?
No,
you and I are not related.
Your parents are royalty. You are a princess, my dear.
I'm King Cyrus.
King? And it's an honor to finally meet you, Your Highness.
Good, you're still here.
Thought we'd have to chase you all over the house.
I don't mind it.
Why would I need to have King Cyrus's approval? Why can't I go back to my normal life?
Look, it's not like I don't appreciate this idea, but I don't want you going around calling me Princess and Your Highness when I'm...
Listen to Cyrus and behave yourself.
King Cyrus.
This is a lot to adjust to, but we're here to help,
so I have a choice.
Did you do all this?
Are you enjoying yourself?
Yes. Everything is nice. Thank you.
You haven't touched your suit.
It's staring at me.
It's a pretty lady.
Cyrus?
Yes.
Yes, I did.
I had something important to say to you.
What is it?
It's a secret.
You have to tell me something important, but it's a secret?
Can you give me a hint?
It has to do with elephants.
Elephants?
I've never learned how to wash one properly.
Okay, Cyrus, I think I should probably let you rest.
Cyrus, my eyes got something blue. Focusing, I could see it was Marina, like Dai had said. For a second, I stopped breathing. She looked lovely. I could have stared at her for the rest of the night.
His dark eyes went straight through me.
I shifted in my seat. What was I supposed to say?
What do you tell a king?
It feels warmer, somehow. Why would I miss them? They lied to me. I'm furious.
But I'm glad you came.
I'm glad we met.
I'm glad we met too.
Cyrus! Are you alright?
Am I interrupting an intimate moment?
I didn't realize I was being watched.
That's embarrassing.
Don't be. Your secret is safe with me.
What?
Only if you're sure.
And what is this party for again?
For you.
No, seriously.
It's pretty spicy.
My dad always makes spicy food. I can't handle whatever you throw at me. I don't know.
Oh my god, what is this?
No, no, don't touch your face. Don't touch your face.
It hurts!
It's not funny.
Oh, but it is.
Stay for a minute.
Trista's way his ears keep turning red and...
Hey, would you like to try?
You even took poison for me. The least I could do is a silly weakness.
It's not silly, not to me. I want you to know that I've been honored to have you as my guest, honored to have you as a friend, and if you decide to marry me, I'd be honored to have you as my wife.
Cyrus, if I become the queen, can you come to my castle and drink lemonade with me? The courtyard? I think I'd like it if you did.
I'd like that too, Marina. I'll leave you to your date, Your Majesty. Iris is the assuming type.
Out of curiosity, what is a date like in your country?
A date?
Not very exciting.
Usually dinner and a movie, or walk in the park, a concert, or sitting in a cafe and talking.
What is a date like here?
I don't know. I've never been on one.
Well, I guess this could count as a date too,
could it?
I mean, it would be better without the dozen guards watching us drink lemonade and scarf down scones.
You saved my life.
Are you alright?
I am.
It looks good on you.
I'm glad.
Why did you do this for me?
You've always been nice to me. You let me stay in your home and took time to teach me everything you know.
Yes.
Thanks to me. Thanks to my lies, you have been trapped in your room, scared to death.
Marina, you don't deserve this.
About time you realized.
I was wondering when you'd realize your feelings.
What are you talking about?
You hired me, yet you don't like me to be alone with her. Your anxiety has shifted from protecting yourself to protecting her.
You didn't notice?
Because I did.
Maybe I was just as bad as mother. Maybe I deserved to be alone. Maybe I really couldn't love someone right.
She didn't need me. For some reason, that bothered me.
Marina,
how long were you-
It's not true.
It's not right.
Tell me it's not true, Cyrus.
I want to. I want to say I had nothing to do with this. I want to say that this isn't my fault. I want to, but I just ran into Cyrus in the kitchen.
That's not unusual. Doesn't he sleep?
He suffers from persistent nightmares.
Nightmares?
From what?
He's a king who rules alone.
It's not hard to guess why he would be stressed.
Don't worry, he'll be okay.
I always figured if there was a queen I wanted, I'd just stay for my own.
You said she wouldn't be harmed.
You and I have an arranged marriage.
Stop it, Cyrus.
I thought you were serious for a minute.
You're serious?
You don't really want to marry me.
Do you?
First, I was against the idea. I didn't know you. I always admired your parents, but I couldn't imagine being married to a stranger. Now, it would feel empty here without you.
That's not a reason to get married, but it's the way I feel.
Having you here turned out to be better than I anticipated.
I thought the spicy wings would clear my mind and help me fall asleep,
but I think you've done that for me instead.
What do you mean?
Why are you up so late?
I don't know. I couldn't sleep.
How did the party go?
What do you think?
I think I've stopped thinking.
Does it suit you?
Not thinking?
The castle.
Fence.
Is there a dojo inside?
Easy.
Falling and restraining?
Woo! Yeah,
that's it.
That's it.
Thank you, Cyrus.
For what?
I can do more than playing chess.
Not for dancing.
I actually don't appreciate that whatsoever, but I do appreciate your helping me.
You've been kind to me, despite the circumstances.
The circumstances weren't up to you.
But if you don't take the throne, that means that I'd have to separate from my brothers. I don't think I could handle that. I don't like being in a place where I can't protect them. Also, I wouldn't see you.
Cyrus, it's all my fault.
Why are you smiling at me like that?
Sorry.
I didn't mean to show you how happy I was.
Happy? Happy about what?
That it's my fault? That you were poisoned? That I'm losing my mind?
No, just that you can say my name without stumbling upon the title now.
She's wearing a blue dress, just in case you get curious.
You're nothing like her.
But I am.
No one earns forgiveness, Cyrus.
And I'm ready to give it to you. It will be. I just need a little bit more time.
Spend some time with me, King Cyrus.
Even when you're not with me, my time is devoted to you.
It's not your fault, Princess. Stop torturing yourself.
Cyrus.
Cyrus switched roles with me in the beginning of the dinner.
I don't want to leave you either. I would like for us to start over.
Diplomat meetings, video conferences, a UN meeting.
Wait, why are there bathroom breaks scheduled in here?
Oh, my apologies. That's my schedule. Your schedule should be around here.
He could have just told me that he didn't want to get married. I don't understand why that was so difficult.
I wanted to be angry with him. I wanted to hate him and never speak to him again. There was no reason to trust him, no reason to make amends.
Forgiving Cyrus was a risk, but I like risks.
But somewhere deep down, I knew that Cyrus had never aimed to hurt me.
I thought about Marina.
Sure.
And that's checkmate.
You have to be kidding me.
And after spending the last 3 months here, I was more than aware of how easy it was for small things to spiral out of control.
One of them had a smooth, handsome face like a movie star.
I wasn't still sure if that was a joke or not, but maybe he was the owner.
This is the king.
My eyes fell from the giant painting to the mezzanine, meeting the gaze of a man with dark hair and a white suit.
I assumed he wasn't a worker. If he was, he was probably a well-paid one. He kept staring at me and not knowing what else to do.
I waved.
Cyrus was worse this morning. He was completely drained, unable to even speak. He never says his true feelings, not even to us.
We want to help him, but he won't let us carry any of his burdens.
God, she was beautiful. Inside and out. All he says is, Cyrus is broken. After everything I had done to her, she was smiling at me. That smile of hers cured everything.
He's already done too much.
I hate that all I can do is sit and watch as my older brother closes himself off from the world.
Even if she couldn't love me, I wanted to know her like this.
Is Cyrus sick?
Oh, stop keeping things from me. What's wrong with Cyrus?
This is Cyrus, remember? Prince Punctual, king of exact minutes. How could he be late for his own schedule? It's like the sun being late for its own rising.
I can't call the entire castle to search for him simply because he's late for a chess game.
I'm sure he's fine. Give him a few minutes.
That's it. I'm going to look for him.
Cyrus?
Welcome. Sorry I'm late for our match.
Do you know how worried I was?
No. Tell me. Are you sick? Is it bad?
I was a bit ill. I didn't want you to see me like this.
You know, if you tell her, she'll never leave you alone about it.
Could you stop being salty for 2 minutes?
Maybe I like the attention.
Keep it there. It feels nice.
Cyrus, I couldn't stand the cuts and bruises on her neck. The one who hurt me the most. It's just that I didn't want him to suffer anymore.
I promise. Believe me when I say I care for you.
I know. I can tell.